Hello, Assalamualaikum. My presentation topic is Doctor Information Portal. Presentation by Niazmurshed Siam. My ID 173352262. Contents: Introduction, Objective, Goals, Stakeholder, Use Case, Activity Diagram, Sequence Diagram, Class Diagram, Year Diagram, Tools and Technology, Gantt Chart, Project Flow, Future Plan. Introduction. It is an online-based activity where anyone can search any kind of doctor information. People are now using doctor information portal for a variety of reasons. The doctor service and cadet alumni are looking for a way to publicize their daily activities. A doctor information portal could be a website that automatics all aspect of doctor management. The internet medium will be used by doctors in the field of general medicine, surgery, cavity protection, pediatric and kidney diseases. There is also a doctor on call and a phone service available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Objective: the doctor will be able to see the patient online. Patient will be able to see a doctor online. The doctor will be able to book according to when the doctor is sitting in the chamber. You will see many doctor lists and description, creating a community of doctor cadet doctors. Goals: the main goals of this project is to making a user-friendly and easy interface website. Information on cadet alumni will also be available. Poor patient can be treated for free by bearing all cadet alumni together, creating a community of cadet doctors. Stakeholder: the main stakeholders are admin, doctor and patient. Use case diagram for doctor information portal. Admin manage doc at first logging and authenticate. Then admin work for manage doctor and patient. Patient at first logging and successful logging, and then work for input patient info and seek input doctor appointment and appointment type. Doctor at first logging, then doctor info, checking patient and input medicine. Activity diagram for logging. At first start, enter information is valid. Yes, doctor portal home page and not valid. Repeat, enter information, then is valid. Doctor portal home page, then in. Activity diagram for dashboard. At first start home page, then Google authentication. Yes is successful. Yes login, not successful. Then save or Google authentication. Then login is successful. Dashboard, then in. Activity diagram for admin. Start, then home page. Google authentication is success, then login not success again. Google authentication is success, login, dashboard, admin at manage doctor and patient, add doctor, patient. Activity diagram for doctor. Start home page, same work is at admin. Google authentication is successful. Yes login is successful. Dashboard and checking patient, add doctor, input medicine, then in. Activity diagram for patient. Start home page. Google authentication is successful. Yes logging is successful. Then dashboard and patient work, input patient and seek info, add patient, appointment time, and then works finish, then in. Sequence diagram for admin. Admin home page, Google authentication, logging. admin at first, open doctor information portal homepage website, then open doctor information portal Google sign in, login, and successful login. Same work for doctor or patient. Sequence diagram for doctor details. Doctor info, web server, check patient, check add doctor, verify doctor, if condition doctor is valid, doctor okay, input doctor info, not doctor is no doctor, and reject. Doctor form fill up, submit form, if patient valid, patient list, verify patient, patient okay, check patient, patient no, and reject, input medicine, then int. Sequence diagram for patient and seek info. Patient info, web server, seek info. If patient info, add patient, verify patient, patient okay, input patient info, and not patient, no patient, reject. Patient form fill up, submit form. If patient valid, patient seek info, verify patient, patient okay, doctor specialist, doctor appointment, and not doctor, in patient no, reject, and reject, okay. Sequence diagram for patient appointment. If patient info, add patient, verify patient, patient okay, input patient, and else, no patient, reject, patient form fill up, submit, patient seek info, verify patient okay, doctor specialist, doctor appointment, patient no, reject. Class diagram, year diagram, doctor portal, patient, doctor, doctor appointment, seek info, input medicine, all patient, admin, and check doctor. Tools and technology, programming language, JavaScript, frontend, React.js, React Bootstrap, Material UI, backend, Express.js, Mongo's, database, MongoDB, IDE, Visual Studio. Grant chart, start date and end date, planning, 10 May, 5 June, analysis, 50 June, 20 August, design, 25 August, 15 September, implementation, 90 September, 20 November, testing, 22 November, 2 December, release, 4 December, 10, end date, 10 December. Project flow, logging page, doctor information portal, logging page, and Google authentication, homepage, project homepage, doctor information portal appointment page, doctor information, add doctor, doctor list, service, the provider, surgery, cavity protection, medicine, etc. Doctor blocks, patient info, doctor specialist appointment, doctor appointment date free select, and doctor appointment patient appointment, all appointment list, contact, future plan, we are considering making some change and adding some advanced new capability to our system, include the following: mobile phone access, GUI modify, more user friendly, more function can be added. Thank you. Any question? My project overview, homepage, our service, or 24-hour call. our service. Testimonial, blocks, doctor list, contact, dashboard, sidebar, appointment, patient list, add doctor, thank you, assalamu alaikum.